In racing, 5 is slow to start. 3, though, shows a bit of skip in the early goings, and 6 is banged there out wide. 1 gets a sweet run on the rails into the back straight. 3, Dapper Daisy leads the way from McQuaid, out clear by about 4 lengths. 6 gives chase in second, that's Boyne Park Cert, back from a break. 5 then goes after that, followed by 2, 1 and 4. Into the final bends now. 3 is defiant in front, but the 6 is closing in, but goes wide. They turn for home, it's still 3. Dapper Daisy clinging on to that lead. No issues whatsoever for the 3. 3 your winner from 6 and 5. 3 your winner, Dapper Daisy. The winning time, 29:39.